Let's check in with the Weather Center. Russ?
Am I the only one who misses our old pal, Jack Frost?
Temperaturas, el loco.
He said to me that I delivered the weather forecast with a Shakespearean flair.
Was he drunk?
Weatherman Russ Richards owes his success to his winning personality.
We love your show!
Thank you. All right, you have a good day.
His snowmobile dealership.
I'm Rockefeller. I'm on Broadway. I'm doing a cha-cha-cha.
And his own table at Denny's.
You're Russ Richards, aren't you? Here.
Oh, let me guess.
It's a resume of some sort.
Just read it.
Everything else.
I need money. I need it fast.
I told you last time, no more loans.
He owes to the bank.
I'm not selling the Jag. I'd sell my body parts to South America before I'd sell that Jag.
But all that is about to change.
Okay, Russ. It's gonna be a better day.
Sometimes in life, the greatest opportunities are sitting right under your nose.
Hey! You think that my playing the lottery is gonna solve all my problems?
Not playing the lottery, winning the lottery.
Jeez. Oh, I'm a big brother. I'm probably the biggest brother of all. Let me bask in that for a while before I start thinking about tampering with the same lottery!
This October.
I have to ask you something. I wouldn't blame you if you said no.
We're gonna be millionaires! I can't believe this!
I have to admit, I thought it'd be a slightly harder sell.
You need someone to buy the ticket and claim the winnings.
My cousin Walter could do it. He's this totally straight guy.
All clear.
Ah, rise!
Paramount Pictures and Studio Canal present...
Short and sweet. I want half the money.
Oh, jeez.
John Travolta.
This is killing me. I've gained 2 pounds.
Lisa Kudrow.
I want his head cut off.
Now that's just your anger talking.
The paramedic said that there was nothing anyone could have done.
I can't believe it. I'm in shock.
You know what his last words were? You and Russ deserve to have that money.
All right, key lime pie.
Lucky numbers.
Oh, it's so sad. It's just so sad.
Want to have sex?
Oh, yeah.